Now, hello guys, and welcome to, the hell was this thing called?
Trinity Survival.
Trinity Survival, here we go. Three guys, an assassin killing Batman,
ow,
a weird looking guy, and a panda assassin, godless.
Pretty.
So we're gonna do some stuff, and do some other stuff, and let's go.
Really? We're already starting? Okay, okay. So.
Well, what else do you want me to say? There's not much else.
Shall we just stand here until it gets dark? We started about...
It is already dark.
Yeah. Which is a bit of a problem, but oh well.
I hate Bruce.
Bruce is the ugliest.
It is. It really is.
I'm making a crafting table.
This is just vanilla.
I'm going up the mountain, way. Okay? I honestly don't want to be in amongst all the trees when all the mobs start spawning.
Oh, I've just... Yeah, I'm going to be running away. I'm just trying to destroy a tree so I have some wood.
Must say, this is an amazing view.
Where'd you go?
Up the mountain a bit.
Up the mountain a bit.
I'm taking my crafting table. Let's follow.
It's snowy up here already.
There are the mobs. Brilliant.
10 out of 10
stars. I
see a
couple of cows, I see Zach. Oh, there's some lava over there.
I see coal. I'm gonna mine the coal, make torches.
Brilliant.
I hear a spider. I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, because that's the spider's down, down below.
I see it.
Yeah. Never mind some coal.
Oh yeah, and we started off with 16 steaks.
So we don't starve.
I technically started off with 14, but...
You were a greedy bastard. you were greedy. You started eating.
I was hungry.
Why have we got two crafting tables up here?
One's mine.
One's mine.
Oh, I've got mine in my inventory, because...
Wait, which one is mine? This one.
It's that one.
This
yeah.
one, yeah.
You don't want wooden tools?
Oh, I found some.
No, I'm getting stone tools.
I built a wooden sword and whatnot for the achievement.
Boom,
oh yeah, we're on 1.8.9, so we have bammable attacks.
Yeah, we can actually...
Actually kill stuff.
And manage to survive.
I was actually doing some 1.11 PvP, it's so hard.
Oh.
Oh my god.
What?
I just looked over here. Two zombies, two creepers, two skeletons. Three skeletons, sorry. Make that four skeletons and about four zombies.
Don't go in the opposite direction.
I'm gonna kill quickly.
I'm gonna dig some cobblestone quickly.
Cow tipper.
Oh wait, I still need... No, don't kill all of them. Oh goddammit.
Wait.
Shall I actually try and do all the achievements or
I guess so.
Maybe. You need a bit of a hand there.
Oh, I got this.
Oh god, that's a skeleton.
We don't really have any other goals, so I guess just all of the achievements or...
Yeah,
oh god,
good.
that go to all biomes one is gonna be the worst, though.
That will be the worst. Killing the Ender Dragon, isn't that an achievement?
Yeah, it's called the
that's
End.
That's gonna be... Yeah, that'll be probably just as hard as...
Well, all the biomes, it's things, just
as long as we're
really
not just
hard.
Cheating.
Oh, yeah.
And also, don't forget, we have to place, minecart tracks.
Oh, yeah. The minecart tracks.
What is
that, 1,000? It's 1,000 blocks.
Yeah,
in one direction.
Yeah.
You can't have it... If it turns, you can't... It doesn't continue going. It will only continue going once you, go back to the direction you started going. So
I don't know why I'm just digging this little
cube up. Are we going to, like, build a house, or...
Well...
What exactly is the plan here?
I might go build my own house.
No, we should start off together.
Should we, though?
Using this wooden pickaxe to get enough cobblestone.
Should we? Should we?
We could.
Should we, though?
Question, is this stuff different? It's darker than the rest.
That's probably the lighting. No, it's all cobble.
Destroy that block up the top, please.
It's all cobble.
Can't tell now. Okay, it is just lighting.
Yeah. My cobble and my stone have the exact same texture in my texture pack.
God,
I've got Vex Pure Beauty Craft. I like it.
Yep, I've got the same, so.
I'm gonna head in this direction.
Well, here's my laptop starting to make a whole lot of noise.
The start. I've actually got a switch on mine. I've got a setting between 1, 2, and 3, and I can change how fast the fan is.
Yeah, well.
I can make it quiet or louder.
I just unplugged that from charge, so.
I'm guessing when it's more louder, it's gonna be working a lot better.
Probably, except I feel like number one seems to be louder than number three, but also, I've got like a silent thing anyway,
I found a
so
cave.
It's quite quiet already.
Hey, what?
I found
hey.
A cave.
I don't have a piece of coal. I needed some torches, and I don't have a pickaxe because I haven't crafted a stone one yet.
Well, you do that then.
Yeah, I'm doing that. I was using my entire wooden pickaxe, and then I got distracted by, my fan.
See, I don't know what iron ore looks like in this texture pack, because I haven't actually played with this texture pack.
That sounds like a stupid idea.
Teen idea.
It is. It's brilliant.
So,
what is
exactly
that over there?
Is our plan of thing? Which part, Zach?
Oh, just right over there. I can't really see with the 11 chunks that I've got loaded.
I'm turning my chunks up to 12. Oh. I still can't actually see anything. It's just the...
I've lost you guys.
It's just we're still up on the hill. I see
it's just
you.
Rocks.
Heading towards the lava.
It's just rocks.
Yeah, it looks like rocks. Oh, I just saw two creepers despawn. They were on that island over there. Small island thing. There were two, and now they're both gone.
Damn, this is a nice map.
Oh, I'm not going that direction.
Oh.
You saw the same thing?
Maybe.
Survive the first night just digging a bunch of random things.
Well, we could go try find sheep, but...
Beds, yeah. We could just kill spiders, I mean.
We could.
That'll take slightly longer, but... We would get, string a little faster than...
I've already checked that cave.
Oh. Have you?
Yeah, yeah, it was down here before.
Well, I'm getting the coal that's down here, though.
What is sandstone?
I'm getting this coal.
Oh, it carries on going, and there's more coal and more coal.
Yep.
It's all coal. It's
and
becoming
now
daytime.
It's a dead end.
It's becoming daytime.
Brilliant.
We need to find a village.
We do.
So we can raid and plunder it.
But then, do we really want to do what we did when we were practicing this thing and
just build there.
Yeah.
Probably not build there, just so we can raid and plunder it for stuff.
Okay.
I mean, the blacksmith, as long as he's a blacksmith, they've always got, like, great things in their chest.
That looks like a really nice place to build.
I like this block here. What is it? It's granite. I like granite and andesite and things. They look cool.
Well, the new 1.8 blocks that aren't really new anymore, but...
Yeah, those ones. Well, cobblestone just looks terrible. These have actual color and look nice. What's actually, speaking of, what is even new in like 1.11 or whatever?
I don't know.
I know they added the wingsuit, but that was like 1.9 or 10, wasn't it?
That was 1.9 that they added that.
So yeah, I don't even know what 1.11 is doing, if any.
Is this another cave?
Yeah. Here it is.
I've lost you guys. Which way did you head? Towards the lava or back up the hill?
I can see your nameplate.
Up the hill.
Oh, there. Yeah. I see it.
Yeah, this cave. Oh, no.
Whoa. Nice.
Oh, I heard a really? Creeper explosion.
Didn't hurt too much.
Crap. Wow. Ooh. That I did not see.
Oops. I was attacking skeletons and you ran in front of my sword.
Nope,
and
dead
it's
end.
A dead end.
Amazing. 10 out of 10 caving experience.
Oh, it is.
Where should we actually go? We should like hit it, pick a direction, properly
say
hit it, and see what's that.
South.
Up the hill.
South looks like a good direction that doesn't have water to cross.
Yeah, it does.
Alright, which way
but
is
also
south?
Oh, it's got oak
west.
Tree.
South is that
what,
way.
Should we head southwest then?
Southwest.
Let's get to the top of this hill just here and have a look.
There's a gigantic hill up there. What is this? Is this all gravel or is this andesite?
It's gravel.
Yeah. Oh, there's some more lava, some water.
Bunny.
It's a rabbit.
Seriously, I didn't get anything from that?
I got some hide and some a shrimp looking thing.
I didn't get anything from it. I didn't get anything from killing that.
Was it a baby?
No, it was a...
Nah, sure it wasn't. You don't get anything from babies. Killed a baby.
I didn't kill a baby.
You killed a baby.
No, I didn't.
There's another hill over there.
You did kill a baby.
No, I
did.
Like, all valley stuff, but then over
there's
there,
more lava.
Like,
oh, pumpkins.
Flat.
Oh, sheep.
Oh, yes.
There's four of them.
We might be able to get two beds.
Yeah, you guys can have those. I'll be nice.
That one, this one was
damn, this
weird.
Is
it
nice.
Was walking backwards.
This, wow. Wow.
How many blocks of wool did you get, PC?
One.
I got three.
Okay, so you can only make one bed.
I can make myself a bed. You guys are shit out of luck.
I'm gonna go get these pumpkins.
Yeah, I was heading there as well, and then I saw sheep.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh my god.
Okay, this looks like a bigger cave than the last one.
Okay.
Well, you explore that, I'm gonna go get the pumpkins.
Geronimo!
What, did you jump off into the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that. I almost died because I stopped moving in the air and I was landed like one block away from the water.
Wow.
And PC found a cave down there. I found two pigs,
by
the way.
Yay. Oakwood.
If you want to cross the other side and climb up a hill, there's three pigs and a rabbit.
Ah, no, I'm good.
And some squid.
Oh, this cave goes deep.
Brilliant.
And
really?
Need to get
guess
some,
what I found?
Some iron.
Diamonds already?
Dead end.
Oh, dead end.
Dead end, of course.
Okay. We always...
It's always a dead end.
We had our hopes set so high, but...
Actually, I'm gonna change my route. Take my texture pack off and run default for a bit just to make sure I don't miss iron.
Well, it can't be that hard.
I don't know the texture pack, so just want to make sure.
Oh yeah, I've got
wait, where are you guys?
Oh, hi Zach.
Where have
I've
I
got...
gone?
Backwards, you've gone.
I see
back
you.
On yourself.
Yeah.
I've got three.
Wow.
Sugar cane, by the way.
You know our very first map, the one where Brennan had like this little farmhouse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, this sort of looks like the place that we did it.
It kind of does, but...
Kind of, yeah, but...
This is a much grander different. Scale of things. Very extreme hills.
Yeah, what is this map set to exactly?
Just default.
But this is just this default, is just okay. The extreme hills biome, which is extremely nice.
Plus.
What is that okay, thing? Then. Is it like F5 for that? No, that's 3.
F3. F3.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Let's Counts also check your FPS as well.
Extreme hills.
Plus. Did you get the FPS pumpkins? Is
60.
No.
Yeah, I got pumpkins.
Okay, Brandon got them.
I've got pumpkins, I've got sugarcane. What's it to make a cake? We need wheat.
Milk and wheat.
Over
and an egg.
Yeah.
Oh, and an
this
egg.
This forest looks pretty good.
Oh, the,
I really like this pretty extreme hills plus biome.
I'm looking at where these pigs are for my house location.
I'm looking at where those pigs are for some bacon.
I'm just looking at everything, so.
Well, yeah, I see something and then I just run towards it. Like the birch.
I see more pumpkins.
And some more pigs.
Oh, that is a lot of pigs. Yes, boy.
There's a lava pool down there.
We've seen many lava pools because it's the extreme hills. So at least we know if we need some quick lava. We've got lava around. I don't know where I want to build.
I have ideas of where I want to build, but if we're all building...
but I keep changing.
If we're all building together, then...
Here, now. Got a nice view of this little cove.
Oh, there was a really nice, open canyon back in the extreme hills that had, grass surrounded by mountain...
And we should save some animals so we can actually...
Really, it has to be raining.
There's a lot of pigs around here. We should save the rest for breeding purposes.
They'll respawn.
They don't
Yeah, they do.
They do, but... they take ages.
Do you even Minecraft, bro?
No. I don't bloody Minecraft. I'm too busy with... Currently, I'm watching the last 6 seasons of Supernatural.
Brilliant. Good on you.
Because I went from, season 5, and I'm up to, season 11 now.
Ooh, big drop.
So I've got that.
Whoa.
This looks really cool, actually.
Why is that dark? Oh, it's ice, and then... Oh, I've got this glitch.
Yeah, I do too.
So this block here, if you step back, it becomes...
Same with up here as well.
What is that? What is caused by that?
I think that's just 1.8.9.
Okay, because I'm like, it's not like a render chunk, because normally you'll be able to see through the entire world. It's just an entire patch. Oh,
very deep cave.
Uh-oh.
Trying to debate whether I should build into a mountain, or...
Rented from server.pro.
Any iron? No.
Honestly, I'm just looking at the map right now.
What map?
Just the entire... The world.
The world, right.
The world is but a nice seed.
It really is.
The one problem with the extreme hills biome is, unless you get right to the top, you're gonna be blocked from, extreme hills.
Ooh, this is a nice... Oh,
we're literally just surrounded.
Oh, yes. Yeah, boy. Zombie. Oh, shit. That was...
More pigs. Found some cows.
This place right here. Which has a lot of creepers. Okay, nope. Maybe not. Maybe not.
Hey.
Maybe
not. Oh, this also looks pretty cool.
Yeah. Okay. Nope. Oh, wow.
That's a big boom.
Where did you guys end up going?
Pretty much the way you were going, down. But, go to, -332. Yeah. Okay, I was gonna tell you.
I didn't even see his nameplate, I just saw this weird blue-looking thing. Oh, there's a creeper over by that pig.
Right.
Come and attack.
Wow, have we really spent a whole 9 minutes already?
9 minutes? Oh,
that's
iconic.
That's a Minecraft day.
Shall we keep hitting this direction?
Nine
or
minutes is a Minecraft day.
I quite like here. I quite like it here, though.
Yeah.
How long
I
is a Minecraft
don't see
night?
Many trees.
I've got sapling. Yeah.
Yeah, I've got some spruce saplings.
Two saplings.
Oh, there's an Enderman teleporting around in the rain.
Here's my
resource
one oak
pack.
Sapling.
Bring that back up. Bring my 128 ship pack.
I take it we're building here.
Now I guess.
I mean, we've placed all our saplings in.
There we go.
Yeah, we'll just set this up as our house, our living area for now.
About as good as any.
Is there any like small ponds here, or?
Well, there's a gigantic ocean over there.
Yeah, there's actually.
Yeah, but I mean, like a small pond that I could build a farm around or something.
There's always. No. There's always.
There will be a small pond if you find some iron and make a bucket and run back and forth.
Yep.
Otherwise, I think the only pond was like up on this hill.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right. My bag's building here though. Okay.
Where?
Right.
Well,
here,
I'm just sticking it out a bit to give us some room.
Yeah, well this is my building area, okay man. I'm gonna make it brilliant. Probably not, but I'll give it a shot.
I'm just gonna use it for now, like
really?
Storage here. Yes.
Oh, I need that. That makes sense. And that. Oh yeah.
I just realized what it meant by very grey texture pack. Everything literally has a grey tone to it. I wonder
why
how
did
I
you
got that idea. But it actually does
yep
look quite nice.
What texture pack are you using?
As a Arid pack underscore 3.zip 128 by 128.
Sponsored.
I've got a furnace now. There we go.
The way you just said that made it sound like you were sponsored.
I've got a furnace now, guys.
Oh no, what PC said.
What PC said, aren't
they? Yeah, about the texture pack. Just
yeah.
Sounds so professional.
So if we find some iron we can smelt that, otherwise shit out of luck. And the furnace is completely useless.
Dun.
Also, I found a spider stuck in a tree. Oh, I freed it.
Well, fancy spider didn't get stuck in the
creeper
water
coming up
this
on
time.
You.
Yeah, I know. I see that. Oh, of course PC has armor.
Of course he does. He's always one step ahead of us. Or, in this case, ten steps.
I killed the cows for a reason.
I've only got 5. Uh-oh, I'm about to die. Help me. Zach, protect me.
Oh,
I've got two.
Ow. Holy shit, I just lost.
Oh, there's an Enderman.
I just lost 4 hearts. From that, I lost 4 hearts. Wow.
It's coming after me. Protect me, Zach.
I'm good.
I smacked it and looked at it, I think. I don't know if I looked at it, but I smacked it.
What are you doing, PC? I'm trying
making
to
make a little Enderman fighting ring. No.
I'm trying to mold my house.
I need to wait for my house to regen.
Do I?
No, it's gone now.
No, it
wasn't mine.
Oh, that's probably how I lost those 4 hearts.
Yeah, because I went to shoot the zombie, but you smacked the zombie away and moved forward into the arrow.
Brilliant.
I'm going to cook us up some raw beef.
I've got 1 leather and 1 rabbit hide. And I've got some leather boots.
I've got
I'm
nothing.
I'm also adding my beef and coal. And then I've got 20 raw pork chops as well.
I'm cooking up 32 steak.
Mutton. I duck my steaks in there too.
Right.
Oh.
Who placed the furnace on sideways? What a munter. PC.
No,
what even? Who does that? It's like
poor.
We now have to step on the chest to like access it, and you know, if this was real life.
Yeah, if that was.
What an odd, facing door. I want to break it so much.
Dude, if any of us had
baby zombie
really bad.
Is it? Oh shit!
That's coming after me. Brilliant.
Yeah,
it got a bit zombie. Of server lag there.
I'm like almost level 9.
Nice. I'm not really caring about levels right now.
No, I don't care about levels either. I just noticed it.
Alright.
I've got so
oh, no.
random
That's a lot of mobs.
You went to... Okay. Bring in the backup! Okay, nope. Ow. Yep. You guys take on that. I'll stick back. Wow.
You know, I want a bow, but they'll need to keep their own arrows.
Nope. I'm currently
I've
just.
I've got 7 arrows, but
opening
I've got
up the
3.
Space.
I don't think I need a bow and arrow.
You know, I've got string, possibly.
I've got one string.
I have got 2 string.
Oh, that's perfect.
What, you need my 2 string?
He needs it for wool to create a bed, I presume.
It's gonna make a fishing rod, obviously.
Oh, brilliant.
Fishing rod.
Even though that only requires 2 string.
There we go. I've got a bed.
Minecraft, bruh.
I can sleep
now. Don't you love my fishing rod?
Looks great. It's quite red.
It's quite comfy.
Uncomfortable looking too. Zach's the only one with a bed.
Yeah, yet I actually have my place that I am.
Problem is we don't have that mod where the majority has to be sleeping.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sleep here. So you
really
need to get. I'm joking.
I'm just gonna build. So Zach's gonna build in there, and I'm just gonna build out front.
Really?
Just block his view.
Really though? I mean, I was gonna build like 3 blocks out from this wall here.
Which wall? There.
This one I was gonna build like 3 blocks out.
Well, I'm just gonna
continue it out 3 blocks.
I don't know where I'm gonna build. I'm probably just gonna build over there. Like, so you're gonna be here, I'm probably gonna be over against that gigantic flat wall.
Right. I hear zombie. Brilliant. Yay, finally.
Hot topic. What's hot topic?
Make a furnace.
Oh, it's make a furnace. I did that.
Alright, smelt all of that. Not that that'll go done with that, but.
And I've got some saplings. Tree. Who built cobblestone fence and just stuck it here? Oh, PC. What's he doing? Oh, is he building a farm?
Probably.
I'm claiming my area and my sword broke.
No.
Oh, I see. Well, my area was going to be here, so don't build here.
Brilliant.
This is mine.
You guys
that
might
area,
also...
I was going to turn into our community farm, but okay. I'll
well,
find
you
somewhere
can,
around.
You can do that
you
over
can
there.
Put that in a community farm or something, but like, do it the other side or something? I don't know.
Yeah, I'll do it over where that creeper is over there. Oh, apple.
Yeah, that's a good place. This is going to be my house.
When you set something up, just make sure you take this stuff out.
Oh, yeah, speaking of that, where's all my food gone?
Yeah.
Oh, PC stole it all.
I dropped it behind you.
Let's use that.
I need to make a new sword.
Da 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 da.
Question.
Yeah.
what piece of armor can I build with 5? I can build a hat.
Helmet.
And that's it. Cool. I've got a hat. I've now got a hat and some boots.
God damn it.
And that's it.
Right. At least it's daytime, but until I get a beard, the rain ain't gonna stop.
I need... I don't know. Nothing.
Creeper.
Zach needs to go kill a bunch of spiders.
I do. I really do.
Or find some sheep.
Yep. 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 And... Yep. I do. Right.
I'm gonna go venture towards this forest. This rain is really annoying me. Oh, by the way, guys, there's a floating platform around here.
Is there?
There's floating things all around the place. Also, Mr. Yeah. Cheat Mode can just turn him off.
Ah, he does.
Well, he's still got the server console, does he not? He can still do it that way.
But yeah, that also, would be cheating.
Exactly.
Well, are you talking about slash toggle downfall?
Yeah, that would be cheating.
It would be cheating.
It would be cheating, but it's for the benefits of everyone's ears.
I mean, I've actually don't have any sound on.
I don't really
video settings.
Hear
oh, no, not video settings. My music and sound, my master volume's on 6.
I don't actually hear it, so...
I don't have any sound.
I've got some, but not a lot.
There we go, weather's off.
Like, okay, I've got sound for breaking things, but I don't have any, like... animal sounds or mob sounds, and I can
change everything else off.
No, I haven't even turned that off. It's still all on. I just don't hear it. I don't know. Minecraft's weird. I also don't have any music.
I turn music off
because no one likes the music.
No.
And also, it's copyrighted supposedly.
Is it?
Yeah.
Everyone still uses it. I don't think it's copyrighted. Probably is.
It's copyrighted, but then they've like given permission to everyone that has purchased Minecraft or some shit like that.
But then why is it copyrighted?
Well, then that's not even copyrighted, because they can't tell if you've purchased it. You could download a cracked copy and then...
Yeah.
Also, that note, that pop-up that keeps coming up, I wouldn't really say this is rented. It's free.
No, it's completely free. There's no renting
rented
involved.
Rented is not the right word to use there.
Until PC wants to spend $5 a month.
I will do that once I get my card changed.
Dun, dun, dun.
Can we... Does this one allow mods?
When you do the $5 a month thing, you can do a modded one, so.
Okay, cool, because after this vanilla, we needed a modded one, so.
Oh, yes, we do.
Yep, we can do multiple different mods.
Yep. But the more mods you want, the more money you have to pay, though.
Ooh, that sounds pricey.
Because you only get a certain amount of. What's it called?
It's just like you pay the certain amount, and like you get to have like your server as a mod pack.
Yep.
Oh, I got an egg. I wonder if I'll get it. Get a chicken from it when I can use it. Do I have birch? I have oak.
Really, Zach?
What?
You better be patching that up.
I am.
That isn't cobblestone.
Yeah, I know, I'm just smelting a whole lot of stone, so I'm waiting.
Okay. Well, my cobblestone and stone are the exact same texture, so...
Well, better find a way to differentiate between the two.
Nah, it looks nice.
There you go, that better. One. Brandon, that better. I'm still patching up that hole there, but...
Yes. And I'm just smelting up cobblestone with these two so I can build a floor that isn't a bunch of random things like andesite, granite, and stone.
Brilliant.
I'm grabbing my crafting table back.
You do that.
Good on you.
Okay, I'm too lazy to make another one.
It would probably save you more time than running over there to get it, break it, and then running back.
It's finally cleared.
Oh, I'm level 10. And my pickaxe broke.
You only just reached level 10?
Well, yeah, I haven't been digging coal like you.
Ah, brilliant. That's right. Very true.
Very. I'm taking this wooden pickaxe. I presume no one wants it.
Oh, hell no.
If it's in that chest, no one wants it.
I can't be asked, mate, like, placing my crafting table down and making a new stone.
Right.
Out of curiosity, how long will these videos be?
Well, we can cut them down.
I'm going to be cutting mine down to, what, probably about 20 minutes?
Yeah, I was thinking that as well.
Okay, so this is going to be, like, what, 4 episodes?
Yep.
Yeah, probably.
This session, okay.
I'm going to have to move this recording to my external hard drive.
I've got this recording too.
And I'm actually just going to double-check that I'm recording. Hard drive.
Oh, if you're not, then wow.
I know I am. Mine.
No, it says stop recording, so I'm not gonna click on that.
Yeah.
Mine has. I've got mine, so I've got green flashing corners of where the screen's recording.
Yeah, mine's recording. I'm good.
Which doesn't show up in the video, so.
I'm good.
There's no way to... Wait, is this the version where we can melt zombie brains into...
Nope.
There is no version.
There is no. That's a mod. Oh. That's a mod.
Damn it.
Oh, there's a glitch in 1.8.9 that pretty much gives you X-ray if you use 2 fence posts and either redstone or TNT, like a redstone block.
How does that give you more? Like what?
You can get X-ray vision,
X-ray vision by doing what? That sounds.
Wait, what?
Odd.
What?
There's like this glitch with 2 fence posts, either 2 blocks of redstone or 2 pits TNT.
Yeah.
And you can pretty much X-ray.
Wow.
Sounds OP.
Well, it doesn't show like.
I'm pretty sure you can do that.
Stuff. It shows you caves.
Oh. Wait, no, you can't do that. What I'm thinking was a 1.7.10 thing.
Was that the minecart one?
No, the fence post and redstone block. It's pretty much
pretty
the
sure
exact.
It's 1.8.
No, it's 1.7.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm disappointed now.
Yep.
So what can I actually turn granite into?
Polished granite.
Polished granite.
Oh, how do I do that?
Smelt it.
Smelted or
crafted
it? Oh no, you've got to do 4x4. 2x2.
Oh, I can. Polished granite. Yeah. Here we go.
Where are we creating our mine?
Nowhere. In Zach's house.
No. I'm trying to think. Which one looks better? The spruce or the oak?
Oh, you stopped digging up my house.
It's not your house. Shit.
This is my land area.
You're not building way out into here.
I am. I'm building for like... Not.
I need your opinion, guys. I need your opinion.
Yeah, that's not part of your house then.
This line here.
Incoming Zach, what?
And then that was gonna be my garden. Bitch.
What do you think looks better, the oak or the spruce? It's gonna be
protection pack for me. That one looks better.
Okay, Brandon. Yeah, because Brandon.
What are you going for? This one looks darker, which is kind of nice. That one looks light, so I think this would be like an. I think this one would be like an outside kind of stepping up. This is more of an inside thing.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, nice. I forgot. I forgot you guys. We had that notice.
Renew. It actually expires in 9 minutes, not 10 minutes.
Well. Anyway, for the record, this is my border, my polished. Granite, so
sweet.
No building in this square here.
I'm brilliant. Okay.
Server is renewed.
Cool.
Or it should be at least.
We'll find out in 8 minutes whether we unexpectedly get shut out or not.
I know, it'll give funny. Us the warning at 5 minutes if it's not renewed.
Oh yeah, no, it will. It's 10:05 and then just what, a minute and then bam.
Oh pretty god. Sure. I just showed the IP.
Oh god.
It doesn't do not gonna do that much. Also you can cut it out and or
we could change it.
Block it.
Or I could just make it whitelisted for us three.
Oh that also works. We've got many options.
There's plenty of things we could do.
So the only thing I can do with granite is make it into polished granite.
Yep.
Okay. Well, that's not that bad. I like it. It's cool.
My cobblestone stuff and stone is actually just slightly different.
Is it?
Yeah. It's like the cobblestone is a bit more chunky.
That looks better with the spruce.
I've got the stupid Terraria soundtrack stuck in my head. I mean, it's a good soundtrack, but got it stuck in my head.
Yeah. All right, now make the rest of this floor. Into something half decent. Dum dum dum.
What is that? That's stone.
Yeah, I did that just slightly off. Anyone got spruce logs that I can use? Because I feel like, never mind, just
no,
trigger it on.
I'm actually out of
spruce. Andesite, granite, I need...
One mod that we're definitely going to get once we change to thingamajig is definitely going to be the tree capitator.
Oh, that one's great. Yeah.
Or you can get vein miner.
Oh, yeah, actually, I think I prefer Vein Miner. Vein Miner is better.
Or we could get both.
What?
Get
both. There's no point in that.
But wait, does Vein Miner do...
Vein Miner does, like, any block?
Well, you have to, and it doesn't change. To set it up so it does certain blocks.
I don't think you have to set it up.
Yeah, I was trying it out the other day, and it only works on certain... Like, it'll only work with mods that it's got added to it. So you have to... You have to put in the block IDs and...
Oh, okay. And the
pickaxe IDs and stuff.
All of the default things?
Does it with all the default ores, but you can set it to do it with all the default blocks.
Okay. Cool. Because I like that when you hit... What is it? One above tab and next to one?
You select whatever you do. Whatever you want.
Yeah.
Me, preferably, I've been using my mouse, one of my mouse buttons.
Oh, okay. So.
Right, now there's thing. Where's center in this base? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I think it's uneven.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So half of 12 is 6. So 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. This is center right here. Brilliant.
I'm just waiting for this goddamn stone to finish.
There's center. Right. You might want to get out of the way, Brandon. This is going to become closed up pretty soon.
Why have you run out of stone?
Yeah, I'm waiting for more to smelt.
Yeah, I'm waiting for mine to cook as well.
One more piece and it's symmetrical.
I'm almost done. Like, I've got a tiny little hole over there to finish filling up, and then I'm finished with my stone. It's just forever.
Right.
Oh, I started the mine off.
Yeah, I see that. Right outside of my gigantic house.
Need a patch.
Where's your front door going to be? Your front door can literally lead into the mine.
And I'm out.
Damn it, I need spruce wood.
Oh, no. One.
I'm coming to save the day.
One, two, three, four, two. Five, six, seven, 8, 9, wow. 10, 11, okay. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Brandon, a creeper just blew up in your house.
You you better be patching all this up.
The funny thing is, it was like that. Mob griefing is off.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm slowly patching it up.
Da 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 da.
Yeah.
I'll put that stuff in my head.
I don't like that. I've got two more. So.
I'll take all.
Wait, how many doors does this make? Exterior.
Just hang on.
You craft doors now in 1.8, it gives you 3 doors.
Yeah, it does give you 3. Yeah. I never got that. Why does it give you 3? It's such an odd number.
A front door.
Does that
which
look
is
better?
A double door.
Does that look better than a...
I guess.
Front door, double door, back door, single door.
I feel like it would be better if it just gave you 2.
It gives you 3 for some weird reason. Yeah.
I got this.
Who wants 3?
Boom. Right. Double door.
Oh, that's andesite. God damn it, I'm out of cobblestone. No, I need to get back in there and not smelt all my goddamn cobblestone because I need 3.
Like how you guys are already building the house, I'm just here like...
Well, yeah. I mean, I usually never immediately build a house, but...
I'm literally just plotting out my land currently.
I'm gonna plot out my house and then leave it at that, probably. Who started cutting down a tree and didn't lift it?
That was me. I was gonna come back, but, you know.
But he never did.
I never did.
It's like Nelson's dad in The Simpsons.
Wow.
Went out for a pack of cigarettes, never came back.
That's harsh.
I don't suppose you've got any more oak doors, dear Zach.
I've got two.
Grabs have one. We. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. My house is uneven.
If it's uneven, then the center will be whatever.
Yep.
Take one off, one, and it'll be the ninth block in from one side.
Five, six, eight, nine.
Center will be ninth block. If it's uneven. Dum 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 dum. Dum 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 dum.
Yeah, so there's my door here. Ta-da! I figured out where my door goes.
Congratulations, you won no prizes.
Brilliant.
Yeah, I've designed out where I want my house to go.
I'm just going to continue building into the mountain.
I need more cobblestone, because...
Hey guys, guess what sort of house I'm going to design?
The Viking houses? With the really stupid roofs?
Exactly. They're really way too big for the actual house roofs.
Ah, brilliant.
Of course you are. Those roofs are stupid.
We badly need to go mining about what we're doing is, like, designing our houses.
No, I'm,
I badly need to find
I'm
sheep.
I'm literally just trying to fill up this tiny gap and then fill the rest in with smooth stone, but I'm out of stone.
Next season we'll do modded, and then we will do 1.11.
Oh god. That's gonna be the worst.
Mainly, mainly because I want to use the elytra. Why is that that tree looks so messed up.
I presume you didn't want these furnaces that were in your house, Zach?
One of them's mine.
No, I don't really need them.
Do you want yours back, PC?
Yes, please.
If I need one, I'll just create
Where did
my
you
own.
Go?
Another one.
Oh, who, me?
Yeah, I was like...
I was in the house. There you go.
Yeah.
I guess mine's just there.
Oh, wait. I can do this. I'm in turn.
Oh, I found chickens.
I did it. There we go. I'm skilled.
I found eggs. Yes.
Can't get out now.
I've got eggs.
Well, you can.
Well, I can. I have to open.
No. You don't go that. You go.
Oh, yeah. There's this dirt section here.
I have got eggs.
Got eggs? How many?
Three. Can make three cakes.
I guess.
Once we get
three
wheat.
Three cakes for three of us.
I've got an egg as well.
Or three cakes for just me.
Oh, come on. You gotta share.
Hey, if you want eggs, the chickens are all... They're just...
I've
like,
got
over the
egg.
Other side of the... water.
Well, I've got the damn sugar cane, so... You guys can all
Why did I just make eight furnaces?
Can I have one of those?
No, you're not sharing.
Okay. I just got three of them. Really?
I don't want them. I mean, I guess they're fine now because they're placed down, but.
Now, what was I doing? I was getting cobblestone and I was making staircases to go down into the thingamajig.
PC's house or whatever the hell this thing is. Such a weird shape.
Well, the house is where the logs are. It's going to be. Look how tiny my house is.
There's an enderman in my.
Is that your house?
Those logs are. Between those four logs, yeah, that's what my house
come
is.
Come on,
gonna be.
Come on, boy. I'm going to die. No, I got an enderpearl. Yay.
Well done.
I thought I was
going to die. What's
the
next achievement, actually? Bread, cake, sniper jewel. Oh, God, that's going to be hard.
No,
when
it's
pigs
not.
Fly,
sniper
repopulation. What one?
Sniper duel. It is like.
The kill a skeleton at 50 meters.
Yeah, that's easy.
Remember how long it took you guys in
no,
the test?
It took me one try to get it.
Then we need to set like that massive thing up for Brandon though?
No.
I remember doing that for someone.
Sure, Brandon
well,
is all good now.
No, it was fine. It was just I never found a skeleton. I think that was my problem. I couldn't find one.
I'm just gonna use this chest that's in here.
It's yours to keep.
Sweet.
Because none of us took it, obviously means it's gonna stay.
Yeah, you can keep the chest, I guess.
Sweet. Ah, this is where I wish we had Optifine.
Yeah, I was thinking about that earlier. I was like, oh, what's the button for oh, wait, hang on, it's.
Yep.
Come on. So, no button.
This window would look so much better.
With Optifine?
Yeah, just makes it all come together to look like one big
block.
That's
a separate mod.
No,
that's
Optifine.
It's like a sub-mod.
No, it's Optifine.
There's an actual mod for it as well, though.
Yeah,
well, yeah, no,
Optifine does
Optifine joins it all together, and there's also another mod, I think.
It's just easier to download one mod.
Yeah, which is true.
And it's more of a plugin than a mod.
To be honest, we could probably play on the server with Optifine as well.
No, I tried it.
On the swap side, since that is the staircase side, and I've got all the stairs.
Sure, I guess.
I'm joking.
Oh, you're out of pickaxe power.
I still got more.
What kind of pickaxe do you have?
Stone.
Stone, okay. Oh, you've ran in front of me. It's your fault.
Move slightly. Bop. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're mining very oddly, like you've ruined the whole system.
No, my system's fine. You've mined.
No, but
hang on. Oh no, I mined
that's
this block.
Steer. No.
Yeah.
Do you not want to staircase?
Oh no, I do.
But...
Shut up. The staircase was making it weird because I was digging for not having a staircase yet.
Now I hear water.
Wow.
You hear it?
Yeah, I do.
I'm going hunting.
Okay.
Well, I found the water.
Yeah, I was just looking up this hole and I'm like, oh. Where does it go?
That's...
Oh, a cave. Oh, there's some iron.
Excuse me.
Hmm.
Well, now that I know what iron looks like in this texture pack. Oh, by the way, Zach, we got iron.
Damn it.
I forgot Zach was even here.
Oh,
he's been so quiet.
Really?
He hasn't said a word in like 5 minutes. I forgot he was actually here.
Thanks.
That's... How much iron did you get, PC?
8, and I found another vein.
Nice, I got 10. I'm still kind of in the same area.
I need to eat some. Well, there's lava down here. I can tell you that.
Oh god, your nameplate is quite far down.
Yeah, it goes quite deep, really fast.
I wonder where this comes out. If it does at all.
It might just be a completely underground.
Might be.
Well, it most likely is, considering how deep we are.
Well, how deep? Not that deep.
We're at 42. If you look up... Wait, where's the staircase?
It's here.
Right, for the moment, my base is done.
Yeah. That water you found, that was the source block.
Yeah.
So I've blocked it all off now, which is probably a bad choice.
Yeah, that was the thing that stopped the lava, just saying.
Well, it's fine now.
Well, but...
What's the worst that can happen?
Says that and then gets blown up. Explosions. Says that and then gets blown up.
Who got blown up? Like, who blew that creeper up?
Me.
Alright. My base is done for the moment.
Your base is bloody easy to do, Zach, because you just built in it.
Exactly. You don't need to do anything else.
I'm actually, like, building.
More iron.
I found a bat.
Pity we don't have the morph mod.
Unfortunately, otherwise there would be my free cheating flight.
Or if we had the later version.
The or something.
If we had the later version of the morph mod, you'd have 1 HP.
What? No, no. Yeah, unfortunately. Oh, another creeper.
It's weird, they go off, but I'm not
I found close. Where PC's been. That second pool of lava. I think you've been here. Someone's been here. There's a torch here.
It would have been me, because there's only you and me down here.
Yeah.
In the middle of nowhere, just with, like, a pool of lava.
Yeah, I think I know where you are.
Oh, yeah, there you are. There's your nameplate.
I found a big vein of iron.
Dum-dum-dum.
Where's the way out?
Up this way. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
What's down here?
Where are you?
Oh,
you're down there.
Yeah, I bought a bunch of iron, so I thought I'd come
I got myself 41 out. Iron, so...
41?
Hmm. I found this massive vein of, like, 20.
Wow.
I've got 27.
Oh.
Oh. That is mine.
What did you find?
Nothing useful.
Let me guess. Gold or...
I just said stuff. An emerald, but sure.
I don't need that.
I was like, nothing useful, just an emerald.
I mean, if we find a village.
Yeah.
It's still quite useless.
Yeah, it's only one. And no villagers even want damn emeralds. They all want shit and then they give you. Or they want an excessive amount. Emeralds are bloody pointless.
They are. Very pointless.
Oh, I found another one. Unfortunately, I can't mine it. Because I don't have any smelted iron.
Right.
My audience is going to be mad.
Are they?
Why?
Every now and then, I keep just destroying, like, dirt or wood with my pickaxe.
Where's this mine that you guys went?
Outside of my house.
There.
Oh, right there.
Just straight wow. down.
Brilliant.
And then when you get to the end, to the right, is a stairway to a mine system thing.
Wow. Brilliant.
Where I found some emeralds and a bunch of iron.
I need to come up because I need to get more perks.
Yeah, I need to go up and smelt stuff. Oh, I found a spawner, by the way.
Oh, what kind?
A zombie.
Yeah, that's still pretty good.
And I found a bunch of chests. Oh, I got some smelted iron. Oh, I got 3 music discs. You wanna know what they are?
All the same one?
C4-1813, all the same one.
Wow.
Yeah. Brilliant. I found a potato.
Probably that's from the zombie good. That you killed.
Probably from the what?
The zombie that you have killed.
Maybe. Or I just got it from this chest. I wasn't paying that much.
Oh, there's the spawner.
Zombies do drop.
Yeah, there's the spawner. Oh, Zach, I need your help, by the way.
With?
Finding my way out.
Oh. This way.
Oh, also, if you've got free inventory space, you want to collect those 3 records for me.
Do we really need them?
Yeah. I want it, and then I presume you want one, and then PC has one. There's 3 of them.
I found emerald.
Lava, more lava. Oh, more emeralds, too.
Yeah, right there.
But I don't suppose you've got any... Oh, I've got wood.
I've got 18 wood.
I need a crafting table so I can, like, actually get a pickaxe.
Nice.
Because I found some iron ore. I mean, iron bars and the thing.
Oh.
I made 3 iron.
Finally, I found iron.
In the room for me.
Yeah, iron's all over the place around here.
Yeah, I just hadn't found it till now.
Oh. Also, shit. I need to go back and find those emeralds that I shotgunned. Found them.
Dum.
I'm coming back down.
Brilliant.
There we go, I've got 3 emeralds now.
You guys went the direction that I can follow because I ran out of torches.
I ran out of torches, I just kept exploring without them.
Hello.
I am,
probably a poor
yeah.
choice. Yeah, so this is where the spawner is, PC, by the way. Over near this weird thing of lava.
Aye, I see.
The chests, I believe, are empty if Zach took all 3 records.
I did.
Cool. Oh god, I almost went into lava. If you're gonna place a crafting table, at least pick it back up.
I don't have any inventory space. I ran out.
Oh no.
But that's why I just used a crafting table and
I'm burning. Notice the iron under the water.
Oh nice. Oh,
more
that,
emerald.
But...
Brilliant.
How many emeralds have you got, Zach? One.
I don't have any because I don't have an iron pickaxe at the moment.
Oh. Where are you? I'll come pick it up.
PC's going to pick it up.
Where you were beginning to go to, just there.
I've got a stupid notification from one of the Steam pages I follow.
Ah.
Stupid event thing. I need to unfollow it, but that involves time and effort, which I don't have. Oh, I have to go in like 10 minutes.
Oh, well, I see it.
Then that's...
Oh, that's going to be...
Close to 10
we'll
minutes
end.
Anyway.
Oh wait, where are you?
Up here.
And then I can go watch. B show.
It was yours.
Oh yeah, Error.
Error, that's the one. There's like nothing up this way.
Well, if you're needing to go soon, we may as well end it off.
Head back up,
end it off, and then...
Yep, we might as well start heading back up.
I can stay a bit,
I've got other stuff I need to be doing too, so...
Yeah, I need
other stuff I'm gonna be doing.
I need you guys to help me, like, find my way back up.
Yep, I'm just getting iron.
Oh, I found a creeper.
Right. Let's head back then.
Oh, I found some gold.
Oh, another creeper.
Nice.
Nice double team.
I think we've pretty much explored this entire place now.
There's still heaps.
Is it?
Yeah.
Like up
there?
Where I was
there
going, there was heaps.
Oh, okay, I didn't go that way, so.
Damn it. Emerald. Right here.
Oh, there is two. PC Ow. Built a... Oh, sorry. PC built a path over it, or someone built a path over it.
I haven't.
Yeah. Oh, no, I think that was where the water went, and there was lava.
Alright, we'll just keep going up.
Are you guys heading back?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, my inventory's been full for a while, so...
Over here.
I thought may as well.
Oh, that area needs to be explored. Just do that to remind me. Oh god, now I need to find my way back.
Ooh,
yeah,
that's
exactly.
What we've just been doing.
That was the problem I had, I was just
falling
exactly
around.
There's
the lava.
There's a creeper in my base.
Haha, you didn't light it up.
I did.
Clearly not.
Clearly not well enough. Okay, there is...
Oh, we don't even have that mod that light lets you...
No, that's just built into the system. You can check your light levels.
Why is it built in?
Yeah.
Not built
Are you sure?
In, is it? Mod.
Yeah.
F6.
What's the key again?
It's a mod.
No, it shouldn't be.
Yeah. No, the key is F7. It's a mod that lets you see the light levels. I don't know what I'm on about.
Should just be normal old Minecraft.
It's not normal old Minecraft. It's a mod.
I'm pretty sure it's not.
No, I'm pretty sure it is.
Options, controls...
The default key, I think, is F7 for that, which is a mod. I'm sure it is.
I'm pretty sure it's a mod as well.
The only person who's not is Zach.
Majority vote.
It is not in the controls list. Brilliant.
It's a mod.
Alright.
I'm just mining coal quickly before we sign off. I'll set my stuff
Who's
just
doing
now.
Sign off? Should I? Because I did the...
If Whoever you starts want. It signs
intro?
It off.
Okay.
If you want.
Are we just gonna take turns in, or am I gonna sign in and out every time? Or...
No, we'll take turns.
We can take okay. turns.
I just need to.
Well,
what has been accomplished today?
Literally nothing.
Wow.
Now we got
iron. I accomplished a bit.
We got iron.
Yeah, a lot of iron.
Well, oh yeah, we got iron. I got 51. Which I'm just gonna start smelting.
I have 31 smelting. I had another 52, so I had wow, right. a shit ton.
Well, yep.
Hey.
Oh yeah, I got some iron horse armor, a saddle.
Yeah,
name
just don't
really. You accidentally broke
it. Yeah, I would too, but
then you'd cry.
Yeah.
Fire hardware.
I guess I want... Yeah, it's smelting iron and then...
I've already done that.
Right.
Was that... Have I not done that?
Yeah, you have. You got it before.
I need a place... May as well just place the bed.
I don't know why I've done this double door system, but... It's there now, it's not coming out.
I forgot, Zach.
Yep.
You know how the default bed texture's like a white pillow with a...
Yep.
Red... Yeah, when you place it down, I forgot it's like a blue thing.
Yeah, it is.
Changes color. It like... Yeah, I didn't know what it was. Like, I placed the bed down and then I saw this flash of, like, red, and then it turned into blue. And I'm like, what the hell was that? It's the bed.
Brilliant.
Can I have my CD, please, Zach?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Cool.
PC, do you want yours?
Now all I need is a jukebox. Oh, and for the record, for the achievement Pigs Can Fly, I do have a saddle.
Nice.
I'll take my CD, please.
There you go.
Well, my Thank house you. Is literally terrible.
It is horrid.
Terrible. It's because I don't have any build with. God damn it.
Alright, change that. That. Sponsored by Server Pro.
Totally not just stealing PC's water.
I couldn't care. Wait, are you building like a moat or something?
Well, no, not exactly. Currently I'm just trying to place my sugarcane. And later on I'm gonna build a lava moat, yeah, that's my plan.
Dum dum dum.
Well, at least fire spreads off.
I've now got full
well, yeah.
iron armor and iron tools, apart from an iron hoe.
Currently
I'm
just
making
my sugar cane. There we go. I've got a sugar cane farm.
I'm cutting down all the spruce trees. You guys want to sign off soon?
Yeah. I guess I'll just start signing off while we just finish doing random bits and bobs.
And we should at least be together.
Yeah.
Well, we are. We're around the same area. That's close enough. I guess. I don't know.
Go for it.
Well, anyway.
That's my special tree.
Well, screw it.
No, get the final bit.
You know, I've been Frydo360.
No, because it was like a really, really retarded sign.
Dak has been stupid face over there with his long ass name.
Am I?
I don't know your bloody numbers.
Just
Snatch Jets,
just,
789.
Just call me Starkiller.
And then we've been HowlGoesTheWolf over here.
Hi.
Ow, what was that for?
Okay.
Oh, you've got iron armor, this is unfair.
Mm.
It's a friendly Dutch.
Damn it. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, and we've literally, I don't know, plotted out. Done our, shit oh, that's all. A cauldron. We've done, yeah, pretty much shit all. We've plotted out our houses.
Apart from me, who's actually...
Well, we've found where to live.
Apart
much.
From Zach, who's built his damn house.
Yep. Well, not all of it, just
built
it.
Well, he hasn't built it. He carved into the mountainside.
Actually, no, I didn't. I built it because it was already a hole in the mountain.
Zach.
Yeah?
Do you need iron boots by any chance?
Nope.
I accidentally built two.
Get wrecked.
Well, I was trying to build a chest plate, and I accidentally built iron boots.
Brilliant.
Shut up. Fine. When my well,
the sun's
die,
setting.
I can do it.
Time to sign off.
Yeah, time
sun's
to sign off.
Sun's setting.
So we've all been who I stated before. We've done literally nothing this entire
set of
session of recording, which has been like, what, an hour and a half?
Yeah, about that.
About that.
We've dug a mine, dug a bunch of iron, plotted out our houses, and that is pretty much it. Ow.
Well, that's us.
Run.
that is us. And yeah, just I guess
I've finished
next
recording.
Time.
Yeah.
My recording's done.